being. Is Quentin honest to us? The day Quentin explained how he sees the world, and how his memory works, a few people could understand him. Most of his environment, even most of his friends, said he is a dealer in lies, a crazy pig. We hope, we expect him to be honest, but most of us feel uncomfortable. Only Graham and Paul, his best friends, believe what he says. Because, the film fanatics they are, they have studied the collected works of different film directors. They know the work of Robert Bresson, John Cassavetes and Alfred Hitchcock by heart. And they try, day and night, to remember and reenact the most dramatic and best scenes from their films. But it is easy to fail, when repeating some crucial movie scenes. Quentin is a natural talent, he knows always all the details. And now he had confessed how his exemplary memory was responsible for this talent. He has only one weak point. His brother, Brett. When thinking about Brett, his memory fails, and the image of his brother seems like a slipping film script. Quentin's favorite movie had always been The Samurai from the French director Melville. Alain Delon plays the silent killer Jeff Costello, silent and full of death desire. And yes, the resemblance of his older brother to the image of Alain Delon is too evident. And his jealousy to his brother too big, so his memory fails. And now, his brother as the investigating reporter is involved in art swindle in Venice, he has to visit him to respect his mother's last wish. To organize a family reunion, in Venice. A question of life and death, the dead parents, the living brother. He tries to realize his idea of a reenactment of Alain Delon and Dalida in their greatest triumph. The song Parole, Parole, that is French for, words, words. When a kid, his mother always tried to seduce him to let him speak the words of this song. Every evening she sang the daily da part, but he never tuned in. When did his mother realize her little Quentin would always stay silent?